Welcome back. Alright, let's go.
Can't repair it from this panel. Liara, see if you can repair it.
I'll go up and have a look. If you can keep husks from climbing up behind me, I'd appreciate it.
Here they come.
Ready, James?
Hell yeah! Let's take them!
General, do you read? The comm tower is now operational.
Much appreciated, Commander. I'll contact Palafin Command.
Let me know when you've got something. I'll help your men till I hear from you.
Understood.
Shepard out.
Shepard, come in.
Go ahead.
I have information from Palafin Command. Please return ASAP.
On our way.
Okay.
As your partner said, succession is usually simple, but right now, the hierarchy's in chaos. So many dead are MIA.
I need someone. I don't care who. As long as they can get us the Turian resources we need.
I'm on it, Shepard. We'll find you the Primarch.
Garrus.
Vicarian, sir. I didn't see you arrive.
At ease, General.
Good to see you again. I thought you'd be on Palafin.
If we lose this moon, we lose Palafin. I'm the closest damn thing we have to an expert on Reaper forces, so I'm advising.
James, this is Garrus Vicarian. He helped me stop the collectors. He's a hell of a soldier.
Lieutenant, good to see you too, Liara.
Good to see you in one piece, Garrus.
General Corinthus filled me in. We know who we're after.
Palafin Command tells me that the next Primarch is General Adrian Victus.
Victus? His name's crossed my desk.
Know him, Garrus?
I was fighting alongside him this morning. Lifelong military. Gets results. Popular with his troops. Not so popular with military command. Has a reputation for playing loose with accepted strategy.
What do you mean?
On Traitorous during the uprisings. His squad discovered a Salarian spy ring about the same time the Turian Separatists did. Rather than neutralize the ring, he fell back. He even gave up valuable fortifications which the rebels took.
Then the rebels attacked the Salarians, and when both groups had worn each other down, Victus moved back in. Didn't lose a minute.
strategy, but wild behavior doesn't get you advanced up the meritocracy.
Primarch Victus. That should be something to see.
You think he can get the job done?
We both know conventional strategy won't beat the Reapers. Right now, he could be our best shot. And I trust him.
Okay, let's get him on the shuttle and get out of here.
Commander! Shepard, come in!
Can this wait, Joker? We're in the middle of a war zone.
We've got a situation on the Normandy, Commander. It's like she's possessed. Shutting down systems, powering up weapons. I can't find the source.
I need the Normandy standing by. We may have to bug up.
Should I go back and take a look?
Do it. Garrus, you said you were with Victus this morning?
Yeah, but we got separated. He went to bolster a flank that was breaking. Could be anywhere out there.
We're trying to raise him, Commander.
Incoming Harvester! Headed for the airfield!
General, tell Primarch Victus we'll rendezvous here. In the meantime, let's go take care of whatever that thing dropped off. Coming, Garrus?
Are you kidding? I'm right behind you.
Woo! Garrus, you get the treatment of everything to level 3. Weapon damage.
Jay, is that you breathing so hard?
Atmosphere's a little thinner than I'm used to, is all. Adrenaline's better than oxygen.
Hit your shots.
I think we're done here.
On my way.
Ooh.
Just picking them off. Maybe I can do 3 at a time. Woo-hoo!
Another way!
don't care, shoot it.
The word on the Primarch.
Still can't get a stable comm link.
Okay, I'm going on foot. Shepard out. Garrus, take me to the last place you saw Victus.
How far?
Should be pretty quick, unless we find trouble.
Whee! Now we find trouble.
Rough. Still have family there?
My dad. A sister.
How bad is it?
3 million lost the first day. 5 the second.
How's your military holding up?
Look around. That should give you some idea.
You're putting up a good fight.
For now. But how long does it take before the fight's kicked out? If they'd only listened to your warnings about the Reapers, we might have been ready.
Maybe. Hard to figure how you prepare for something like this. Shit, I hate those things. And New York is crawling with the creepy bastards? I never should have left Earth.
It's gonna be bad all over.
Leaving the fight just pisses me off.
But you're here asking Victus to do the same thing. Leave the fight to make nice in some boardroom.
This summit is the only chance we've got.
Soldier, you okay?
Yes, sir. We'll make it.
Have you seen General Victus?
Half hour ago. Headed south.
Okay, good luck.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Commander, you really think this summit will work? I mean, Asari? Salarians? Where's the Krogan and Batarians? Where's the meat?
It's not that easy.
The Batarians took the first hit when the Reapers arrived. Not much left of them. And the Krogan have never forgiven us for the Genophage.
Right. Turians sterilized them.
Salarians came up with it.
And the Krogan hate them both for it.
So they won't be joining us.
Too bad. I fought with a Krogan. They're tough sons of bitches.
I got contacts. And we have a way to cure it, I believe, at this stage. Okay. Run, run, run.
That sounds bad!
Okay, double time. No Reaper's taking this Primarch from me.
Right behind you!
Kill it!
Looks grim. It's been a brutal fight for these guys.
But the tide's turning. Turn up the heat! Let's bring the goddamn bastards to their knees!
General Victus.
Yes?
I'm Commander Shepard of the Normandy.
A commander. I know who you are. I can't wait to find out what brings you out here. Vicarian, where did you go?
Heavy Reaper unit on the right flank. I believe your exact words were, get that thing the hell off my men.
Appreciate it.
General, you're needed off planet. I've come to get you.
It will take something beyond important for me to leave my men or my Turian brothers and sisters in their fight.
Fedorian was killed. You're the new Primarch.
You're needed immediately to chair a summit and represent your people in the fight against the Reapers.
I'm Primarch of Palavin, negotiating for the Turian hierarchy.
Yes.
I've spent my whole life in the military. I'm no diplomat. I hate diplomats.
War is your resume. At a time like this, we need leaders who've been through that hell.
I like that. You're right.
And honestly, uniting these races may take as much strength as facing the Reapers. See this devastation, Primarch? Double that for Earth. I need an alliance. I need the Turian fleet.
Give me a moment to say goodbye to my men.
Without him down here, there's a good chance we lose this move.
Without him up there, there's a good chance we lose everything.
Look at that. And they want my opinion on how to stop it? Failed CSEC officer, vigilante, and I'm their expert advisor? Think you can win this thing, Shepard?
Yeah, I don't know, Garrus. But I'm sure as hell gonna give it my best shot.
I'm damn sure nobody else can do it. For whatever it's worth, I'm with you.
Woo!
Welcome aboard. Are you ready, Primarch Victus?
One thing. Commander, I appreciate your need for our fleets, but I can't spare them. Not while my world is burning. But if the pressure could be taken off Palavin...
That's a pretty tall order.
We need the Krogan. I can't see us winning this thing without them. Get them to help us, and then we can help you.
The Krogan.
Looks like your summit just got a lot more interesting.
The Asari have been down this road before, Commander Shepard.
But Madam Counselor, let me...
I tried to smooth things over with the Salarian Dalatras. To say she's upset would be a monumental understatement.
Some of these issues are hundreds of years old. Time to let go.
Sad to say, but any effort to ally these disparate groups seems doomed to failure. And I'm sure you understand that we cannot afford to waste time with the Reapers knocking at our door. This must be my final word. I'm sorry, but the Asari will not be at your summit.
Our alliance would be stronger with the Krogan. You need them. We all do.
I wish you luck, Commander. Goodbye.
Fucking Asari.
Admiral Hackett's available on VidCon.
Well, let's do it. Hold on, double check. Ooh! We increase melee damage, nope. Decrease shield recharge delay, hell yeah. And let's do it.
Commander, have you retrieved the Primarch for your summit?
Yes, sir, but the Asari are staying on the sidelines.
They'll regret that. The time for unity is now.
The Salarians will be there, though.
You don't sound very optimistic.
We expect the Krogan will be joining us, too.
I see. Well, then you've got your hands full, Commander. Was there something else you needed to discuss?
Have you pieced together how the Reapers hit Earth?
It wasn't all that complicated, really. They surged through the relays and hit Arcturus Station before we knew what was happening. From there, it was a short jump to the Sol System. Earth didn't stand a chance.
Sending us to the Mars Archives was a good call.
Still doesn't make up for the fact that the Reapers nailed us to the wall. I sacrificed the entire Second Fleet to provide cover for the Third and the Fifth to retreat. Hell, I presided over the most devastating military defeat in human history.
How do you see us winning this war, Admiral?
By making you the tip of the spear.
I'm flattered, but the Normandy's just one ship.
And a fast one. You can move quickly, hit a target, and leave before the enemy has time to react.
It's an advantage, but can it win a war?
It's the larger principle that matters. We'll never defeat the Reapers in a full frontal assault, Shepard. So I'll find their soft spots, avoid them where they're strong, and hit them where they're not. And when I find gaps in the armor, I'll hammer them with every soldier's ship and bullet we've got.
How long can we keep that up?
As long as it takes. The reality is, Shepard, everything I'm doing is a delaying action for you. I'm buying us time, keeping us in the game while you gather what we need for this Prothean device. So keep at it.
Any updates on Cerberus?
There's still the wild card here. Hitting the archives on Mars suggests they're after the same thing we are. A way to defeat the Reapers.
The elusive man implied as much. You'd think we'd be on the same side.
No, he implied control, not so destruction, you idiot.
By the rules as we know them. I don't know what their agenda is, but it has nothing to do with humanity's best interests.
The elusive man talked about controlling the Reapers. He seemed to think that's how we win this.
He's wrong. Dead Reapers are how we win this.
Doesn't mean he won't try.
I saw your report on that Cerberus soldier you found on Mars. If the elusive man is good at one thing, it's finding new ways to subvert science. It's never worked for him before, and it won't now.
Has your analysis of the Prothean device turned up anything?
Liara appears to be right. It's a weapon of some sort. A big one. Beyond that, we really can't say, other than it's going to be a hell of a thing to try and build.
Do you think it's risky, building something like this when we don't even know what it does?
To be honest, the thing scares the hell out of me, but the Reapers have forced our hand. 2 centuries ago, scientists faced the same problem in the Second World War. They weren't sure what the atomic bomb might do. Some thought it could even ignite Earth's atmosphere, but they did it anyway.
Nothing more, sir.
Keep me posted. Knock it out.
Okay. Wait. I understand that now. The plus is like the little divisions underneath it.
Edie just went offline.
What do you mean, offline?
I don't know. She's not responding, and I can't access the AI core diagnostics. You better get down to Deck 3.
Commander, comm systems are going haywire. Whatever's happening.
Yeah, gotta get down. Gotta get down. The robot.
Automated systems have the fires contained. It should be safe to enter.
Joker, what's that sound?
Fire extinguishers, Commander. Could be an electrical fire or something.
I'm going in. Edie, talk to me.
Is there a particular topic you wish to discuss, Shepard?
Edie?
Yes.
You're in Dr. Eva's body.
Not all of me, but I have control of it. It was not a seamless transition.
A transition? You blacked out on us for a while there.
Correct. When we brought this unit on board, I began a background process to search for its information on the Prothean device. This eventually triggered a trap. A backup power source and CPU activated, and the unit attempted physical confrontation. Fortunately, I was able to gain root access and repurpose it as I saw fit. During this process, it struggled, thus the fire.
Edie, you need to alert us about incidents like this. You shouldn't have done this alone.
Bringing the crew up to speed would have been counterproductive. All attempts to help would have been limited by reaction time.
So if you're in there, are you still in the ship?
I exist primarily within the ship. For optimal control, this unit should remain within Normandy's broadcast or tight beam range.
Are you planning to take that body somewhere?
Normandy's weaponry is not suited to every combat situation. This platform could provide limited fire ground support.
You mean you could come with us?
Correct. This body could accompany you to areas the Normandy cannot reach.
Before we do that, I need you to guarantee this mech doesn't have any more surprises in it. Run whatever tests you can. Then we can talk about using it in combat situations.
One moment. I am running trials. Complete. I can send you a full report if you wish. However, my first step should be restoring functionality to the Normandy to reassure the crew that all is normal.
Just don't be surprised if the crew is a little wary of your new body. It was shooting at them a little while ago.
An excellent point. I will take it to the bridge. Joker will also want to see it.
On that we can agree.
Huh.
Commander, are you all right? It was fairly intense up here. I can only imagine what it was like down on that moon.
I thought you'd be more concerned about Edie.
Edie is a huge asset to this team. If she'd told me about her plan to obtain a body, I'd have volunteered to help.
I did not wish to force a conflict of interest between our friendship and your duty.
I'd have preferred a conflict of interest to a hard restart of half our systems. But thanks, regardless. While you're here, though, I found something while scanning Alliance channels. Grissom Academy is requesting help. The Reaper invasion front will hit them soon.
I thought the war would close most schools.
Grissom Academy is more specialized than a normal school. It's home to some of the smartest students humanity has to offer. Their Ascension Project is the best training facility in the galaxy for human biotics.
Yes, I sent a young man named David Archer there. I'm just surprised they're still open.
Some of their work has Alliance support. That might be why they stayed.
What can we do?
A Turian evac transport responded to their distress call, so normally I'd say we don't need to do anything. But something sounded off in the Turian signal. I had Edie perform an analysis. It's fake. Edie thinks it's Cerberus. She said the fake Turian signal was similar to the one that lured you to a collector ship?
Long story.
In any event, whoever faked the signal wants us to think Grissom Academy's being evacuated. But I believe they're still in danger.
Good catch.
If this really is Cerberus, hopefully this operation is something worth investigating. It could be simple disinformation.
Trainer, good catch.
Thank you, Commander.
Okay, save. This shall be the end of this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you guys next time. Bye bye. Bye bye.